stuck between trusting women and fucking bitches. Either way you get fucked, so what's the fucking difference? I'm to the point where I struggle to list names of every girl I've been with. It all feels the same and I feel ashamed, cause this is what I wanted. I wanted girls and more girls, but now I'm fucking haunted by the memories. Since I started to rap, I lost my sense of pride and I can't get it back. Dropped, never gave a fuck and had sex the same night with the girl I didn't like, and that just ain't right. I can blame it on the shots, the liquor kept me from thinking, but I made the conscious decision to even start drinking. I kept it a secret, which was easy for me, but I just attacked a girl who kept a secret from me. So who the fuck am I really? I have a fucking double standard. I can't even tell if I love her or can't stand her. The feeling is getting numb, I'm really just feeling dumb. Girls don't mean shit if you can't keep one. I always think they're the one, but for all different reasons. But really they're the one because of the most recent. Yeah, don't tell me it ain't true. Don't tell me it ain't you. Tell me you feel the same too. Cause yeah, I know it, we ain't devoted. We just open up our souls in hopes that we don't blow it. Shit's old, it really is getting boring. I should've taken outsized view as a fucking warning, cause forcing myself awake at 2 in the fucking morning isn't the way to be sorting it out. Problems are forming, emergency shit, this is certainly it. But then I get a text from the girl I'm currently with. Kinda don't even trip, it's an act, just back off. But she's fucking crying, is that all? She's blackballed, it's not my damn fault. The girls that fucking waltz my way happen to be the reason for my fall. Damn, does it sting when two girls apologize for the same thing in the same way, on the same day? It's the same thing for all you fucking people. You lie and cheat equal, and I am not evil, but I will turn lethal if it happens again. So don't fuck with me unless you're ready to fall in love with me. I ain't even mad, I just had a couple of bad days. Ended relationship in some bad ways, those were some sad days. Never scored, only get halfway. Why are you so upset, you might ask me? Well, let me finish my story. A friend called the other day and said he was sorry. That's all I wanted, sorry I ever doubted him. Just an apology without forcing it out of him.